The DXL Editor Pro license comes with the ability to integrate the DXL Reference Manual directly inside of Eclipse. By going to the DXL Editor Preferences, we can set up the location of the DXL help file. Once that is done, we can then open up the dynamic help inside of Eclipse and view the contents of the entire reference manual. In this example, we will use the ability to drag and drop directly from the reference manual to add a dialog box during the execution of our script.